just to show you that this is a prophetic approach as well. Like Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam comprehended the Quran, you will find the Quran manifested in his words. One day, wal hadith fi sahih al-Imam al-Bukhari, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was standing with a group of his companions, and Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu anhu is the narrator of this hadith. And it was a post-battle, like a battle that took place and everything is settled. So they are standing, but he's watching what's going on. Then he spots a mother who lost her baby in the battle, or she doesn't see her baby. So she's going crazy about her baby. You know, she's looking, you know, when a mother loses her baby, her infant, you know how they feel. Then she finally found that baby, you know. She finally found that baby. So she picks up the baby in a way a mother does, and she places that baby next to her chest. Look, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam noticed that his companions are watching the same thing. Then he asked them this question: أَتَظُنُّونَ أَنَّ هَذِهِ الْمَرْأَةَ طَارِحَةً وَلَدَهَا فِي النَّارِ. Do you expect this mother, after this scene of love and compassion, she can throw her baby into the hellfire? Impossible. They said, no way. Look at this. The Prophet ﷺ also, he wanted you to understand how Allah manifests His mercy, brothers and sisters in Islam. He says, لَاللَّهُ أَرْحَمُ بِعَبْدِهِ من هذه المرأة بولدها أو الأم بولدها. الله سبحانه وتعالى is more merciful to us than this mother to her baby. And there is another hadith that confirms that, which really amazes you, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala divided His mercy into 100 portions, 100 parts. Imagine the mercy of Allah with its expansiveness, vastness, was distributed into 100 parts, 100 portions, 100 pieces. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala placed on earth only one piece, 1% of His mercy. 1% of His mercy. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, and through that you will have mercy upon one another. He even mentioned the animal will have mercy upon his baby animal. The animal would lift his hoof being concerned to step on the baby. This is from that 1%. Tab, where is the 99? Where is it? Ah, it is saved for the believers on the day of judgment.